Okay, so we got today the ramps here for 3 steps. We're gonna move it gun safe. 900 pounds. We got our dolly here, attachment, wheels. We got covered the floor. What we got today, Manny?
We got a Browning gun safe, money safe, narcotic safe, whatever you want to call it, safe. It's a little baby Browning, you know?
900 pounds. Medallion. So we got our Escalera.
Lista.
Yep.
Dale, güey. Uno, dos, tres. ¿No?
Espérate, déjame subo acá.
No, así no lo va a hacer, güey. Y yo poner el freno, como los dos, güey. Uno, dos, tres.
No, pues, dale para acá, güey.
¿Ah? Uno, dos, tres. Sí me gusta. Good, and hold on, let me open the door.
Yeah.
Dios, necesito ayuda, güey, aquí estoy. Cuidado, güey, que no te vayas para adelante. Me tiene que estar seguro. Quiero mamadas, güey. Sweat, though.
Hey, let me open the door. Hold on.
No le empujes, nomás aviéntala para acá, ahora para el frente. ¿Te vas?
Sí.
Muy bien. Echala para contigo.
I'm going down the steps, dude. I got you.
Ahí va.
Muy bien. Ahora estoy. Te has tenido fuerte, ¿verdad? Listo, güey.
I got you.
What?
I got you.
Yo estoy aquí con un gafa, ¿ok? ¿Cómo estás?
Déjame ver la cámara.
This guy is Telemundo over here, you know? That's what I told Mr. Daniel. So this guy, you know, Mr. Daniel out there. I'm telling you guys to the wall, you know?
Reality TV show out there.
Yeah, I tell him.
That's 900 pounds, huh?
Yeah, this is 900 pounds. We looked it up on the internet. We moved a bigger one than this.
Yeah.
Double the size of this.
Yeah. But not with this.
Not with this dolly.
Yeah.
We have a special dolly for safes over there that we move pianos with. Uh-huh. It clamps on both sides of the safe, one on one side and the other side, and you strap it in, and then you maneuver it.
Yeah,
got it. You maneuver it.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So pulling it, you just press the button up there.
I'll watch it on YouTube later.
And yeah, you can watch it on our channel, Rescue Movie Service. It'll be up there like in a week. You ready? You just type in on Rescue Movie Services.
There.
Yeah, and then when we went there, man, me and him just lifted it up. We're like, I'm amazed. I said, you shook? No, they had enough in the big wheels. Dude. You want to bring it down, boss?
Hola.
Frijoles, dude. Frijoles.
Chicken and potatoes. Tacos.
Frijoles and tacos.
That's at the border over there, you know? Mr. Trump doing all that collaboration, man. A lot of nonsense. I think so, man. I don't even know how we ended up like this, you know. A guy that owns a bunch of real estate that has more money than being a president. Why would you want to be president, man? He has more money. You know, I just couldn't understand how he buys those guys that play basketball, you know.
Yeah.
A bunch of burgers and Wendy's and Whoppers when he don't even eat that stuff.
Oye, güey, pero para bajarle esto, no quise abajo, güey, que no vamos a poder cantar la gana.
¿Cómo que no, güey?
Yes.
What he wants you to do, he wants you guys to pay for the wall. There's no more turn. All right.
All right. You got a prize thing back here, too.
Oh, yeah. I'll go get that. Let me go get the...
This is for y'all.